Hello, I am Sarah Millican, and I thought I'd make another little video. This one is about Yorkshire. So, land of tea and big strong men. I don't know why I said that, but that's what I think in my head. Maybe it's just because they drink that tea that's so strong. I like the tea, but don't leave it too long, because then, you know, you can stand your spoon up in it. Hello. So, caveat, if you're the sort of person that wants to wait till all this is done and dusted before they buy a ticket for something fun in the future, that's totally fine. I don't mind that, of course. I mean, even if I did mind, do what you like. You're all adults, unless you're watching this. Let's say, fuck, get the children out of the room. So, but if you are like me, I like to have some things booked in advance. I have all of the shows that I had, all the fun things I had that I was in the audience for, have all been rescheduled and rescheduled, as has everybody's shows. And I've got those and I'm very excited. So if you would like something like that, if you'd like a short, then what about my show? Come and watch me. I'm on tour from the 1st of July until, I think it's like October 2022. It's fairly crackers, and I'm going all over the shop. If you are international, apart from Ireland, then hang fire, get on my mailing list, and I will let you know when we know more about the international dates. They're still being programmed at the moment, but there's a lot of UK and Ireland dates from July the 1st this year. And this is Yorkshire. So basically, all I'm doing is giving you a bit of a heads up on which has more tickets available and which is sold out, but also just putting you at ease. Only want you to buy a ticket when you feel comfortable. I want you to come along to the show and relax so much that you might do a little bit of wee, you might slap your leg, you might do a little snort. That's what I want. That's all I really want. So there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I should have this. That can't be right. There's 19 shows in Yorkshire. Either I am massive in Yorkshire, or I just love Yorkshire, or it could be both. Who knows? Could be both. So we'll start at the beginning. It starts quite early, actually. Sunday the 11th of July 2021 is Leeds Grand Theatre. Grand. I like venues who just, let's be grand. Let's be not Leeds Big Theatre, Leeds Grand Theatre. And there are some tickets, but not loads, some tickets available. Monday the 12th of July, the day after 2021, Leeds Grand Theatre. Again, tickets available. So more for the Monday than the Sunday, but still some for the Sunday. Then Friday the 13th of August 2021, Huddersfield Town Hall, some tickets available. Not loads, some tickets available. Sunday the 15th of August 2021, Doncaster Dome, which I think might be my first time there, but I have a terrible memory for such things. And there are some tickets available, not loads, some tickets available. Sunday the 22nd of August 2021, Bridlington Spa Pavilion. We had pavilions last week, didn't we? A spa pavilion. Now I don't think that means that you can come and like just wander around in a robe and get free slippers that you definitely don't steal. No, I think it's just the name of the venue. So Sunday the 22nd of August 2021, Bridlington Spa Pavilion, and there are tickets available. Friday the 1st of October 2021, Middlesbrough. Now, you know how I'm crap at counties? I googled this and the internet seems to think that Middlesbrough is in Yorkshire. Now, I would have had Middlesbrough firmly ensconced in Teesside. I would have gone Stockton and Middlesbrough in Teesside, but I am wrong. Now, I don't know if I have old information or if it's always been the case, but apparently Middlesbrough is in Yorkshire. I'm really sorry if that's not the case, but you have a go at the internet, not me. So that is Friday the 1st of October 2021, Middlesbrough Town Hall, some tickets available. Saturday the 2nd of October 2021, Middlesbrough Town Hall, nearly sold out. Sunday the 3rd of October 2021, Middlesbrough Town Hall, tickets available. So Sunday, there are tickets plentiful, let's call it that, tickets available. Saturday, not many really, nearly sold out. And Friday, some available. So choose which is best for you. Friday the 12th of November 2021, York Barbican, almost sold out. Saturday the 13th of November 2021, did I say 21 before? I'm going to say that bit again. And just, can you just, I don't know how to edit, so can you just edit with your brain? Friday the 12th of November 2021, York Barbican, almost sold out. Saturday the 13th of November 2021, York Barbican, sold out. Sunday the 14th of November 2021, York Bar begin tickets available. Come for the day. Like, even if you don't live in York, York is such a beautiful place. Just come for the day. Thursday the 2nd of December 2021. So these are all 2021 so far. Thursday the 2nd of December 2021, Bradford St George's Hall tickets available. Saturday the 26th of March 2022, Hull, hey, all of a sudden I can't say Hull, it's potentially the easiest place of all the places, Hull, now I feel like, you know when somebody asks you to breathe and then you just can't breathe anymore, I feel like I don't know how to say Hull. Saturday the 26th of March 2022, Hull Bonus Arena. Now, I don't know if they've already got an arena and this is their bonus arena. I don't know why it's called that. But it is my first time. It's not my first time in Hull. I've done loads of shows in Hull. I love the audiences in Hull. But this is my first time at the Hull Bonus Arena. And there are tickets available. This video is so much longer than the other ones. I'm so sorry. It's because there are a lot of places in Yorkshire, including some that I thought were Tayside. What a great time. Thursday the 14th of July 2022, Scarborough Spa. Another spa. Bring your swimmers, don't, it's creepy and weird. And there are tickets available for Scarborough Spa. Sunday the 7th of August 2022, Huddersfield Town Hall. Now we know what that is, don't we? We know what a town hall is. It's not a spa pavilion, it's not grand, it's a town hall. Just straight like that. I love Huddersfield. Huddersfield Town Hall tickets available. Thursday the 8th of September 2022, Halifax Victoria Theatre tickets available. Saturday, we've got on the last three now. Saturday the 24th of September 2022, Harrogate Royal Hall. And the Queen will be there. She won't. I'm so sorry, she won't. Tickets, she better not be. If she upstages me, I'll be livid. Tickets available. Wednesday the 5th of October 2022, Sheffield City Hall. Tickets available. Good luck with parking. Parking's always tricky. I've cried in Sheffield because I couldn't find anywhere to park. Oh, why am I telling you this? and the final one is Thursday the 6th of October 2022, Sheffield City Hall tickets available. Let me see if I've got anything to tell you about any of these places. I shouldn't tell you a thing about Leeds. So the last time I was in Leeds, we eat at the venue before the show, of course, because that's our tea. And we ordered to be delivered some kind of ice cream cookie dough sort of thing. And we never have a pudding before the show, but we were like, sod it, let's have a pudding. And that is the one and only time I've eaten ice cream before a show. And I'm not allowed to do it anymore because I got, you know when you get the meat sweats? But I got that for ice cream. I am massively lactose intolerant and I just disregard it and just pay the consequences. And I had to nip my arse cheeks so tight for the entire show. And my tour manager went, okay, we're never doing this again. This is too stressful. So if you came to that show in Leeds and I looked like really trim, it's because I was holding my bum cheeks in so I didn't shit on the stage. Too much info. I think it's just enough information. I love Yorkshire. I love coming to Yorkshire. The people of Yorkshire are glorious and such great audiences. I'm very excited that I get to do 19, bloody hell, 19 shows in Yorkshire and Teesside. And let me know below if you're in Middlesbrough and you knew you were in Yorkshire. Because I didn't know. I'm so rubbish at counties. I'm not sure I'm learning much, if I'm honest. Because I just don't believe anything I read. Anyway, tickets are available via my website, which is sarahmillican.co.uk, and via the venues directly. And they're the only ways that we suggest you buy tickets, because they are, you know, all good people. All good people. So if you would like to come to one of those, grab yourself a ticket and I will see you there. And I promise to not shit, well, I was going to say I promise to not shit myself on stage. I promise to not eat ice cream before I go on stage. I might shit myself through something else entirely. I mean, what an adventure being on tour really is. Take care of yourselves, wash your fucking hands, look after each other, and let's look forward to some excellent laughing and giggling and slightly weeing and honking of, oh, honk, let's do a honk. Thank you so much for watching. Sorry for rambling. I've just done a gig and I'm quite buzzy and I'm also really hungry and it's a terrible combination, so I am just incoherent. Love you loads, take care everybody, and I'll do a little like that was getting better. Take care of yourselves and wash your fucking hands and I will see you soon. Bye bye bye. Hello, I'm Sarah Millican, and thanks very much for watching my videos. I'm going on tour with a brand new show called Bobby Dazzler. For all the information about where I'm going and when, go to sarahmillican.co.uk. Thanks!